anyway, so the main thing about speaking, which most people don't
get,
is the audiences want to enjoy a speaker more than anything else.
They do not want.
They do not want a perfect.
They don't
want
to. They don't want to feel embarrassed for anybody either, right? Like that's why they want to enjoy it. Yeah.
So what happens most times is speakers speak at people, not with them. And if you want to have an enjoyable speech, speak with the audience. You ask them questions, let them answer. And by the way, the other big fear people have is, what if they ask a question I don't know the answer to? Well, you've heard me do that. It's called good question. Where's the next one? Or you get twice as smart, which is you go, that's a good question. And somebody in this audience knows the answer. Where are you? And look around. And somebody will.
You're the best. You're
so
the best.
You don't need to look like an idiot. They do.
When she gets up, when Sal gets up to speak, she's like a rock star. I'm serious. It's like, that's Sal's space up there in front of people, and she got delicious turkey.
All right, so this is now called Sal's sandwich. Because the interesting thing is that the owner here, Serafino, was telling us that, you know, he caters to all sorts of people, but he'd never thought about the anti-garlic thing. So I said, well, if you design it, then you can make one with my name attached to it. So I can see that we've got lettuce and turkey and Swiss cheese. It looks really good. So I'm really looking forward to trying that. Yum.
Great produce, right?
All summer long, we've got all of the farms that deliver us fresh.
This is called the vlogger, vlogging the vlogger.
Vlogception, we call it.
What do you call it?
Vlogception, like inception, in a dream. There are some other better ones, but this is my one. I'll show you.
Amazing. That sky. So did you enjoy your dinner?
Yes, I did. I was very, very satisfied, almost dreading riding back because I'm so full.
Serves you right.
But very happy to get back to Juliana and Judy, of course.